Dover Hydraulic Elevator and Nelson Hall at Purdue University. It's very slow. Indicators on the outside are programmed to dim.